We have breaking news out of Smith County this morning. Multiple fire crews are at a business in Tyler. This fire broke out at Coker Enterprises this morning at the 7100 block of US 271 in Tyler. Now, this is the second fire at the business in 2 weeks. No injuries have been reported and no word yet on what caused the fire. We plan on keeping you updated as more information becomes available.